What is the purpose of intake and exhaust valves? Engine valves are located in the cylinder head. The main function of the engine valves is to let air in and out of the cylinders. That air is used to help ignite the fuel which will drive the pistons up and down.